There's an evil virus that's threatening mankind. Your mind, all in your head, try to relate it. Try to escape it.
Got that afternoon coffee action going. It's Monday. I don't know what the date is. What's the date? You know? 22nd?
I think so.
March 22nd. We're still inside from the coronavirus. Someone told me that if the word coronavirus or COVID-19 is in the title of the video, that they demonetize it for some reason. The title of my last video did have that in the title, but then I put it up and it was not suitable for all advertisers. I requested a manual review, nothing happened. So by the next day, but when I was about to release it, I changed the time. No. I released it. Wait, what happened? Yeah, I uploaded the night before. Then I released the video, left it named that, and then it wouldn't be monetized. But after I had like 4,500 views, then I changed the name. I took out and it went green. It was monetized shortly after that. So anyway, we were going to go out today to the strip, but now we've decided not to. It's really windy outside, like 30 mile per hour wind gusts. So if I step on one more flax seed, I'm going to lose it. I'm in quarantine.
You're gonna tell.
Can I tell them what you did? It tastes really strong. Christina didn't make my coffee right. She tried. She knows how to do it, and she always makes it right. Ugh, it's like super.
You sidetracked me.
I don't know. She got the settings all wrong over here. Got to be right there for that amount of coffee. I'm just going to make another one. No big deal. I just hate wasting coffee. I feel like, why don't I just add hot water to it?
That's a lot of work.
That is a lot of work. But I have 7 bags of coffee, and I have 7 more on the way. Speaking of coffee, New Harvest Coffee Roasters is still operating, so you can still get your Go Gamble blend at gogambleshop.com. And if you're home and you need coffee, although the supermarkets were pretty stocked with coffee, but it's all shitty coffee, so you should get your Go Gamble blend. Why not? Oh, you know what I forgot about? That t-shirt. I ain't gonna fall. I'm a big boy. Oh, shit. New shirt action. What? Hold up. New shirt action. Available at gogambleshop.com. I'm riding. Riding in my RV. Traveling Robert. There he goes. Did you ever watch Traveling Robert? Christina and I have been addicted to Traveling Robert for a little while now.
Here's Jimmy Rock National Monument, which I'm also going to say.
Jimmy Rock, where's he at?
Right now.
North Carolina.
He needs to make it to Durango. Ever since our 2014 four.
Christina thinks there's going to be a baby boom. A coronavirus baby boom. Not up in here. Not up in here! Oh, neighbors.
Thank you.
fried beans, Cool Ranch Doritos, and grapefruit Italian soda is what makes quarantine fun. It's 8:33 in the PM. Christina and I have had a fun day. For some reason, she doesn't want to be on camera. I don't know why.
Shy.
We just watched episode 9 of Better Call Saul season 4. So we have one episode left. It's 1 hour long. So we decided to eat some Doritos and refried beans. Like we're quarantined. Oh yeah, Sam. And so we're gonna watch Everybody Loves Raymond. We're gonna go with these little fellas, right? Some of these little fellas, right? Yeah.
Okay, only has 3 episodes.
Really?
The model, the mentor, and golf for it.
Is it okay that these are still in the shape of the can? Woo, I'm gonna get it. Damn, beans are hot. Hot ass beans. And some damn Cool Ranch Doritos. Grapefruit, Italian, Sony. And since, paper products are, in low supply, half a napkin each. We share toilet paper like that too.
We don't.
Discovered as in, hey, I found Bigfoot.
Needs to be spicier?
No. By the time we eat more of those beans,